whenever I'm confused or overwhelmed, I come in your office and you somehow sense it. It's like you're a superpower.
You are smart and talented and astonishing. And how many more times am I going to have to tell you this for you to accept who you are?
I know I'm not going to be your assistant for the rest of my life, but I do know whatever I do next will be easier because of everything you taught me.
You're not going to be around for very much longer.
What does that mean? The truth is, I need you now more than I ever have.
I'm leaving.
What? I can't imagine being here without you.
But I can't get my head around it. I keep feeling smaller and smaller.
You have integrity to right wrongs and to see justice done.
My girl.
There is this inspiring person in there.
You inspire me, Carl.
A hero.
I can see the hero within you.
I keep feeling smaller and smaller.
You have taught me that hope is stronger than fear.
No!
No.
And I believe that you can change everyone out there. I really believe that you can change the world.